Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, my name's Danielle, and today is going to be a school morning routine. This video is sponsored by Pearson Rider. We'll get into that in a little bit, but I am so excited to be showing you guys my real school morning routine. This is a real Tuesday morning. I had class at 11. I like to make my bed as soon as I get out because otherwise I'll just want to crawl back in, and it just makes my room look a lot better. So then I slip on my UGG slippers because it's cold recently, and I just honestly don't really like putting the heat on. I like to sleep in cold, so I gotta wake up in cold. I've been really trying to drink up as soon as I wake up because water is just honestly so good for you. Then I'll usually plug in my battery to my vlog camera, plan out the day, and start off my week in my life vlog because the grind never stops. You guys love those videos. Turn on my essential oil diffuser. I have Breathe going right now. Time for breakfast. I'm a big breakfast person. If you listen to Gals on the Go podcast, you would know I get sick if I just don't eat in the morning. So this morning I was feeling a little yogurt parfait. You know, I had a little bit more time. I do Greek yogurt, granola, and any sort of berries. I'm really liking blackberries right now. And then I put on some chia seeds on top because they've got a lot of fiber in them. They help fill me up. I recently discovered Pearson Rider. It is absolutely amazing. I actually use Pearson Lab in my econ lab, so I was really excited when I heard they have a writer program. It's basically an online writing tutor. It's awesome. I actually have a paper coming up in my history class about Du Bois and Booker T. Washington. I don't know if I said that right, but I'm writing a paper on that right now, and this kind of allows me to organize it really, really well. I can put in my notes. They have EBSCOhost on there, so you can find your own sources, cite it. We love that. I'm sure you guys know what I'm talking about. They have an awesome grammar checker and a writing review app that catches so many errors and issues with my writing that I just probably wouldn't have seen otherwise until proofreading it later. So it just saves you time. It makes you a better writer. It has so many extra resources on top of what you'd see in a typical writing app. It's just absolutely amazing. I'm so impressed with all the different features they have on there, and it's about to help me have a bomb paper, honestly. So I will have a link down below. Just go check it out. So my work is done. That's why I like waking up a little bit early in the morning and get stuff done and get started with my day. Brushing my teeth round and round. Circle smile. Okay, sorry. Now I'm just using a toner. I don't always use a toner on my face, just every couple days, and I feel like my skin is just needing it. Then I head to my room and pick out my outfit. It was a beautiful 60 degrees out this morning in Athens, so I was really, really happy about that. I'm into athleisure right now, so I'm wearing these Lululemon pink leggings and a Free People long sleeve top that honestly I could have just worn a short sleeve top. Now on to makeup. I honestly like to do a full face of makeup on Tuesdays and Thursdays because I only have one class. It's my fashion merchandising class, and I usually film or do something like related to my YouTube afterwards. So, you know, I like wearing makeup to class sometimes. So I'm just doing some CC cream action, some concealer, primer. I've been wetting my beauty blender lately, guys. You guys should be proud because people get mad at me because I don't wet it, but I've been wetting it and it really does make a difference. Yeah, blending to thy neck, doing a little under eye concealer because, well, actually, I got a good amount of sleep last night, so we're pretty good. Putting on some powder, and then I'm also using some illuminating powder over top just to give me a little bit extra of a glow. Then I'm filling in my brows, brow game strong, well, trying to make it strong, and then I'm doing some bronzer and blush. I self-tan, so I was trying to, like, blend it to the neck, you know? You can't always win, but yeah, so I'm just highlighting, blushing, contouring, well, not really contouring, but, like, bronzing, you know? Also, doesn't this mic sound so good? Sorry, I just, like, got a new mic and I'm kind of obsessed with it. So yeah, and then I just set with a spray, boom, done. Then while I'm doing my hair, I like to pop my travel mug in the Keurig and make some coffee because it takes a while because I make it strong. I have a setting I can make it strong because gotta do that. And I like to have it going while I'm straightening my hair. I usually do my hair the night before and then I just have to like touch it up the next morning. I've been doing straight recently. Then you gotta do the perfume swirl. If you don't do that, you're weird. This is an overlook of my outfit. And yeah, I just drank a little bit more water because water's so good for you. My coffee was done, a little half and half. And then I filled up my water bottle and went to my backpack and just made sure I have everything. Put my AirPods in, got my keys in. And honestly, that was my morning. I'm all ready. I've got my backpack on, my outfit on. I'm headed to my Fundamentals of Fashion Merchandising class. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. I enjoyed filming this. Now it's definitely making me run a little bit late to class because I was
being a little more leisurely, check out Pearson Writer. I'll have a link down below. It's absolutely amazing. It's been helping me write my papers, so we love that. Thank you guys so much for watching again. Subscribe down below for new videos all the time, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye-bye.